Angus, what are you doing?
Penny, will you marry me?
I'll have to think about it.
Yes. What does that have to do with me being here?
I suggest it's in your best interest to get rid of me and McCray once and for all. Get him to move out of Halifax. If this isn't done, I will have to reinstate the court-martial that I had issued him during the war. This has to be a smooth operation. I will be
your guardian when all is crumbling. You know, Penny, I never wanted to leave you.
Then why did you kneel?
I had to serve my country.
You had to serve your country?
Yes. I got into some trouble while I was in the army.
Will you come back for me, Neil?
Yes. Yes, I will.
You gotta get out of town, or Colonel Wayne's gonna kill you.
I'm not getting out of town. My alibi's right here in Halifax. I'm staying here until I find it.
Angus, I need you to do surgery on her eye or else she'll lose her sight.
Right away.